Come on, charge it up. Charge it up. Hit him. Swing move.
What?
Ooh, I knocked him out. Hey, get my hits in. Back up. I'm backing up. I got my hits in. It's your turn, buddy. Lock in. You suck.
I say that.
I'm gonna just... Oh, shoot. Hey.
Is it okay if I touch you?
Huh? I thought my computer was not gonna run it. Oh my gosh, this looks trash. Black Myth Wukong. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I literally have no idea what this game is about.
Pause.
Hey, hello, future PompousCape here. You might be wondering, why am I talking like this? Hell, I don't even know. Let me stop. Black Myth Wukong is a Souls-like action game where you take the role as, this guy. I don't even know his name. Anyway, us, the monkey guy, take on the quest to revive our fallen ancestor, but we meet very big trouble along the way. And I mean a lot of very big trouble.
Please, please. Let me heal.
Dude.
Anyway, let's get back to the gameplay.
Huh? That came in hard as hell. We're playing straight off the menu. Oh my gosh. That's cool as hell. We're playing straight off the menu like some God of War. This game looks pretty damn good. Huh? Okay. Hey, I'm not fighting them, am I? I better not. Oh, I'm fighting them. Okay, I'm fighting them. Come on. I'm ready. Hell yeah. Hey, we sprint towards them. Hey! Oh, okay, so I just did a cool flip and... Oh, never mind. Okay, what's happening? Okay. So... Oh, so we're going straight for them, huh? Okay, are we on the Nimbus cloud? We're on the Nimbus. We're flying towards them. What are they? Greek gods? Hey, yeah, I'm getting ready, dog. Come on. I'm getting ready. Hey. Am I standing on a cloud? Oh, there is a whole Roman army on me. Oh, what did I do? What did I do to deserve this? I must be a menace. I must be crazy strong. Oh, yeah, they ready. Hey, I'm ready too. Come on, let's get it. Take all of them on at once. Pause. Is this me? What?
Safe.
My master.
The scriptures sound.
Yeah, I should put this on Chinese. This sounds bad.
All I ever wanted was a life in my mountain. Free
yeah.
from you and your so-called merits. And they send you and those knuckleheads to threaten me. To obey and serve once more.
Hell no, I don't obey. That. I don't obey. Let me stop talking.
Bro, what the f*** are you even talking about, bro?
I don't understand. You bastards!
Huh?
My time.
Hell yeah, talk to him!
Put a finger down if you wanna finger me.
He don't care. Oh yeah, he getting angry. A dog, demon dog. Oh, he on timing. Come on, I'm ready. Come on. Oh, that ain't no demon dog. That's a flying demon dog. What happened? A little dust storm? Ain't nothing gonna scare me. Chop his head off. Chop that dog's head off. Watch a dog talk or something. Oh. What the hell is that? Dog looking around like, who did that? Oh. Who is this guy? He got that Madara aura.
Mark this. He's not just any monkey.
Oh.
He's a monkey of merit.
Okay.
A monkey was made Buddha once.
So, wait. Humans are killing monkeys or something? What?
Can challenge him to a duel.
Okay, you better get folded with your third eye.
Look, monkey.
Okay, that had some racist intent too. Hey, you ain't best me, I'm the best.
Here's my offer.
Can't best the best.
If you lose, I'll take you to the celestial court.
Okay, but I ain't gonna lose.
And level your mountain.
I'm not gonna lose, buddy. So, yes, I agree.
But if I lose, I shall certainly take revenge, and they will level your mountain nonetheless.
So if I kill you, I'll just kill all them. But they're huge. I don't know if I can kill them. How'd they get so big? How much vegetables they be in?
You are one of the court. We don't need to resort to violence.
I was one of the court. What's that?
How about you bend the knees?
Nigga, what?
And we can put this behind us.
Hell no. Yeah. Do that little menacing laugh. It's not menacing, though.
All these years. Except for that pig. You're the one who talks the tallest tales.
Get ready. I'm ready.
I am entertained. Speaking of entertainment, wouldn't
they
it
should
be
have
fun
gave my dude a dark voice?
Your extra eye out for my snack and allow you to keep the other two.
Hell yeah,
because
come on.
I'd hate to let you miss how I'll slaughter each mongrel of the court.
Yeah, talk your business.
Those below, those above, and that black mutt of yours.
Oh yeah, talk your business.
Come at me.
Yeah, all pause. Of you. All of you at the same time. Okay, I'm kidding. Huh? What did I just do? How do I dodge? Okay, there it is. Hey, ow! Cheater! You're cheating! Ow, you're cheating! Hey! There we go! Hit him! Oh, dodge! Hey, what's happening? I don't know. How do you parry? What is his name? Erlang the Sacred Divinity? What are you doing? Whoa, shoot! Get away! Okay. Okay, what's this? What am I doing? That was... What? Did I just spawn clones? Yeah, come on. Get at it. Come on. This dude is tall. Hit him! Heavy attack! Come on. What's this? What the hell was that? Hey, what's that? Hey! Dude, what the hell are my powers? Hit him with that! Hey! Huh? Oh, he got those hops. Hey, go to the NBA. Leave me alone. Oh! Ooh, that was clean. Oh, I'm tough.
Have you any idea how many would give their everything for immortality?
Do I have immortality?
Immortality?
What? I don't have you. Do I have that?
Word. All realms and beings have ruined themselves.
Hey, so they've been chasing that immortality and ruining everything. Yo, I'm not even locked on. Hold up. Come on. Hey, hit him. Hey, spin move. Get up out of there. Oh, I think I used it correctly. I went stone and it blocked him. Hey! Heavy attack. Yo, I'm tough. I'm tough like that. Get up out of there, sucker. Hey, hit him. Hey, parry that. Oh, he kicked me away. Hey, that was awkward. Oh, hey. Yeah, epic fighting scene.
Ooh.
Yo, this is like anime battle. Sasuke versus Naruto? Oh, stop doing that laugh. It's corny, please.
Brother?
He ain't my brother.
I was in need of a back scratcher.
Ooh, okay, that was not tough, I'ma be honest. What the hell? What is bro doing? Hey, he tough. Hey, he got it. You got it, bro. What type of powers are you awakening? Get away! Please! Damn! Come on, I'm running at you. Oh, now you coming at me. Oh, a million swords? Byakuya? What the hell? Oh, get away! Hey, stone, hit me. I think I used it wrong, guys. I don't know, though. Hey. Heavy attacking. Hey! Hit him in the head. Come on. There we go. Yep. I don't know what that does, but I think I use it right. Spawn my clones. Buddy, you're supposed to wait for my clones. Come on. You gotta wait. Wait for me to make my move. Come on. Come on. Finish him off. Finish him off. Pause. Come on. Get out. Hit him. Erlong, you're dead. Erlang, whatever. Your name's stupid. Get cooked, buddy. Oh, never mind. You got it. Oh. Come on. Dude, we're in the air with it? Yo, this is cinematic as frick, bruh. Come on. Yeah. I hope that weapon comes back to me, because I gotta need it. Yeah. Why'd my weapon get so big? Bro, we about to fight on... Oh my gosh. We are powerful as Flip. We're starting off with the power of this? Okay. Yeah, we're tough with it. Blew the entire army away. And now they want to come at me? Hey, stand my ground. Stand my ground. I'm standing my ground, I think. Or I might be dying. I don't know. I can't tell what's happening. Oh, he's not dead? Yo, he's cheating.
Foul monkey.
What? So I lost? I thought I won. Why is the axe so huge? Yeah, dodge out that way. Yeah. So. Oh. And he destroyed my mountain anyway. So now I'm gonna be mad and seek revenge.
Brat, you call that a duel?
Exactly. Like, that's all y'all had to take
me. Fight me in the woods if you have the guts.
Fight me in the woods? What the? What am I? Am I like him? Because I beat him, I think. Okay, so he's chasing me. So we could just turn into birds in this game? Okay, I guess. This is some sort of intro. This is crazy. Huh? What happened to me? What happened? What? Do I have a heavenly restriction? Oh, no. What happened to me? Oh, my head hurts. I have a migraine. Oh, no. Oh, now he's going to finish me off because I have a migraine. Yep. Ugh. Ugh, Dad. That's going to hurt. I'm going to feel that the next day. 100%. And he destroyed more of my land. Yeah. So, I thought I beat him. Apparently not.
And so ends the last tale of Sun Wukong.
Sun Wukong?
A hero who treasures.
So I just died?
Above all else.
So he just died? Was that me or no?
No!
But cumbersome, he found the celestial rules.
What is bro talking about?
To come back and to revel in the simple joys.
Damn, so I died. Or he died. I don't know if that was me.
Little did he know, his choice to forgo the life above only fueled their mistrust.
What? Am I in the ball? Or the rock, whatever that's called? What is happening? Look, it's gonna break. Because I'm still alive or something. Oh, never mind. Ew. Ew. Get that dirty hand away. Ew. That better not be me.
This stone has stood for countless days.
Oh, okay,
on
that's
the
not
mountain.
Me. Okay, good.
Since my youth, they've said that his remains lie within it.
Okay. So the guy was the one. I don't know if that's me or not, but
unbegotten,
I was probably the most powerful.
Undying. Such is the nature of a stone monkey.
Okay.
Though his body was broken, his spirit endures.
Yeah, good thing
into
he's lapped in it, Endor.
He turned, and separately they
into
escaped,
six
choosing to stay hidden.
So he broke into six relics, and we're probably gonna have to find them all.
Those are the six senses of the great sage.
Okay.
Yet no one has ever seen them. Not in centuries.
Is that me?
I'm old now. Venture through all the lands, I cannot.
Yeah. Feel bad for that.
Yet among
who is
you,
this guy?
There might be one who is destined.
Okay. So yeah, they're building the story where one of us is gonna do that.
All his scattered relics. And upon the return of the relics to Mount Tuaguo, he may yet rise again.
Mount Huago. Did I say that right? Dude, this game is beautiful. Black Myth Wukong. Chapter 1. Black Cloud, Red Fire.
On the gold bend, huh? The toll life of you.
What? Is that a mango?
Nowhere better than a home.
Who's talking?
Reach death and
oh, I was gonna say, is that humans? That's not humans.
Yeah.
Dude, what is this game?
This Pete's new. I needed a snack.
Huh? Oh. You sneaky rascal. Dad, so, who is this? I'll make sure you oh, okay, so this is me. Oh. So all I got out of that intro was monkey fight, monkey die. That's literally all I got. Oh, who's this? Hey, friendly? Shopkeeper, we always got one of those.
What you waiting for? Pluck your hair and make an offer.
Okay. Pluck my hair? Oh. Okay.
Hey, wait!
Hi, the Keeper of Black Wind Mountain have long hello. Been waiting for your arrival.
Okay, hello, Keeper of Black Wind Mountain or whatever. Yo, your hair is ugly.
His spitting image.
Who's his spitting image? The powerful guy? Yeah, I know. I did notice. I look like exactly like him.
Up ahead is Guan Yin Temple.
Guan Yin Temple. Okay. Where what's that? You know, Guan Yin Temple.
Bustling with worshippers. Okay. Before it was ruined by that fire.
What fire? Man, I don't know what you're talking about. Elaborate, please.
Then
hey, he has a back scratcher. Rebuilt. Okay.
What good is it to rebuild a temple?
I mean,
if the goodwill of men has been burned to ashes.
That's a quote. That's a quote right there. Quote book. Huh? Hey, man, get back in. I'll protect you. Get back in.
But they haven't forgotten you.
What do you mean? What did I do? Yeah, dip, dog. I got it.
That's a tough one. Good luck to you.
Okay, thank you. You should be... why aren't you helping? So, what is this? Offer inset? I almost said something terrible. Oh. Oh. He is a big old tank. Hey, Bulgard, first boss fight? Is he even a boss? Come on. Swing it. Swing your thing. Hey, you weak. Oh, shoot, I was kidding. Okay, come on. Oh, I was kidding. Okay, come on, charge it up. Charge it up, hit him. Swing move.
What?
Ooh, I knocked him out. Hey, get my hits in. Back up. I'm backing up. I got my hits in. It's your turn, buddy. Lock in. You suck.
All right, say that.
I'm going to just... Oh, shoot. Oh, hey. Oh, I was kidding. I was kidding. Hold up. Retreating. Hey, drink my bottle. Drink my bottle. Ow. Oh.
Is it okay if I touch you?
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. What? Oh, never mind. Okay. Thank you, bro. Thank you. So was that supposed to happen?
Yeah.
It's been a while.
It's been a while, what?
Spell still works like a charm.
Yeah, I used that against a dude when I was fighting him with the other powerful monkey.
Won't hurt to teach you a handy trick.
Okay. Hey, I apologize for calling you ugly earlier.
Give me your hand.
Okay. What? I just got a spell. Immobilize spells. A simple hand gesture can bind the enemy in place.
Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them.
Really?
And release this spell.
How do I release it, bruh?
You'll
just
be
one?
Able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather.
Oh, they can't break
sadly,
out?
Mine is but a humble trick.
Why?
Its power will wear off within a few short moments.
He's about to get slapped, isn't he?
Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one.
Okay.
Just consider it an ace up your sleeve.
Yeah. And he's about to pop off. Yeah, you better run.
These days, no manners.
You better run.
Teach him a lesson with your new spell.
Okay. Hey, hit him. Hit him. Oh. Okay, so he gets held a lot longer than the other guy because I guess he's less powerful. Hit him with that hard one. That was 165. Dang. Weave. What? Weave. Come on. Weave.
No.
Weave. I don't think I weaved at any of those. Yeah. Okay. So. Self-advance. abilities, seeking guidance from the deities is better to steer your own path. Chanting scriptures is better to have abilities in hand. Spells, as vast as the universe, as minute as hair, ever-changing and unpredictable. Hitting an immobilized enemy with light attacks slightly extends the duration of next immobilization inflicted on them. Okay, it can stack 5 times? Okay, I guess I'm gonna hit this, and then I can hit this too, because I can hit both. Staff stances? There's stances? Ghost of Tsushima? Foundation, enhance your vigor. What? Oh, dude, there's a lot to this game. Oh, offer incense. Yeah, I gotta make sure I say that word correct. Okay, so what is this? Like, why do I do this? Oh, okay. Forest of wolves outside the forest. Fully restore your conditions and replenishes your gourd. Enemies will also respawn. Okay, so I get my stuff here. Okay, I think I'm gonna get the dodging one. So I don't get, it costs as much stamina to dodge. And plus, I don't really think I need health because, you know, I just don't need to get hit. Okay, so I sell this. I'm gonna sell all 4. Boom. Boom, chicka bang bang. Now I just got $400, basically. Now I just rest. Rest up, boy. There we go. Now my gourd is fully dead. And boom. Oh, wait, hello. What?
Just parade
in. Oh, yes, I can. I'm him.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is, because I'm him. I'm like that. What do you mean?
Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may what? Follow the fires ahead.
A cicada?
Mountain unnoticed.
Oh. But I want to fight everybody.
Fly!
Fly? Hey, what you turn me into? Oh. Okay. So I'm just a cicada now.
Be humble. But my shrine is
dude, who are you? Who are you? And how do I get out of this? Okay, so where do I go? Oh, wait. Look at my thing. It says... Yep, there we go. Come on. I just want to fight. Come on. Oh, I missed everything. Let me get out of here. Hey, back up. Back up for me. Come on. I'm going to hit him with that heavy attack. Hit him, slap him in the head, make him go dead. Berries? Oh, there's a big guy guarding that chest. Let me get him first. Let me get him out the way. Let me get that. I'm gonna go down there and fight those other people first. And then I'm gonna come back. Oh! Okay, so I think... That guy's pretty big. Yeah, I'm gonna just leave him alone. Let me get up out of here. That dude was huge. Look, I'm gonna fight him first. Come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Give me up. Yeah. He broke up out of it. Hey, weave. Damn. Do you ever stop attacking? Come on, let me drink some of that gourd. Oh. Oh, he's stuck. Okay, so this dude has the longest attack combo literally ever made. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now he's stuck and he's dead. Alright, let's open this big chest. I earned this. What's in there? Bruh. Yeah, look at this big dude. Let me hide behind this tree real quick. Because what he doing? What's up with bro? Yeah. Freeze him. Wandering white? Oh, get out of there. Get out of there. Hey, why did I try him? He looks like Thanos. Is this Thanos? Oh, shoot. Oh, he showed his butt at me. He flashed me. Okay, so I can't dodge. Oh God. What the hell just happened? I'm not messing with him. What? Guan Yin Temple. I'm here. I'm at Guan Yin Temple. Do I have to fight anybody in here? Please, no.
Shh, keep quiet.
Oh.
I don't want to set off that beast.
Yes, I do.
Guard is Black Wind Guai's ally.
Who's that?
Ling Shutsa.
Ling Shutsa.
Your strength, I suggest you...
Huh? I woke up. I woke him up.
Kill me.
In the spine, I came with the fellas.
away, Mac, I hit in the back. That dude over there suggested I run away, man. He don't really believe in me. He say he believe in me, but he don't. I'm about to get into, this is the boss arena. Yeah, this is a boss arena, 100%. Oh, huh? Hey, I'll turn away. Yeah. Why did I do this? Hey, why did I turn away? You know what? Oh, he's best. Yeah. When he does that, run away. That little wound up. Ow! Yeah, yo, this dude's weaving everything. Ow! He took a little chomp out of me. And now he's licking his hands like I ain't gonna hit you. Oh! 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 Okay. I think I know his attack. Oh, okay. I do not know his attack patterns. What is this? What are you doing? Don't jump at me. I'm gonna freeze you midair. Oh, I did not freeze him. It just wasted my entire power. Because apparently I didn't freeze him. That sucks. This dude's a weirdo. Hit that. Oh, I'm freezing you. Get him out. Get out. There. Come on, get your stamina back. Stop running. Hey, try to bite me. I'm gonna bite you. Okay. I gotta get away. I need to get my stamina back. Ooh, where are you running? Yeah. So this dude is just a huge dog. Yeah, I'm behind him. I was hitting his butt. Okay, so still don't know what that does. Don't care, because he's about to die. Weave. Come on. I'm coming.
Hey.
I'm hitting that heavy. Hey!
Dude, that was crazy. Get defeated, stupid. Hit him again.
Stupid, only died to you once. I'm the best. Yeah, I know I did.
You might as well take a good look around.
Okay.
The great pill, the Blackwing Guard gifted the wolf.
Fire
would be a deserving reward for that fight.
Okay, bet. There is something over here. What is this? A little pot. Okay, open. Whoa. Celestial Jade Lotus Pill. Okay, a miraculous pill concocted by the god of longevity and that massively increases maximum health. I could get the pillar stance. Hell yeah. This looks tough as hell. Guys, I'm hitting it. Now, yo, I'm tough as hell. So what is this focus? I think, yeah, look at the little bar. What does that even mean? What's focus? You know what? I'll figure it out eventually. Let me go to the normal stance. What?
Now free in nature's sea.
Who's talking? Him? Is he an enemy? I don't think he's an enemy. I can't lock on. Oh yeah, he's not no enemy. Who are you, buddy? Ooh. Hello? Oh, a cutscene? Yo, this is crazy. Oh no, there's gonna be a boss fight.
This humble one's name is Guangmo.
Guangmo?
Should my demise come by your hands,
please what?
Pass this message to my master.
Oh shoot, judging we're gonna fight?
Deity, mortals do aspire.
What are you talking about, dude?
Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire.
Oh shoot, what the? Hey, Till! I have no health, please calm down.
1 hour later.
Come on. I'm piecing him up. Oh, you're lucky that didn't hit. Oh, weave. Alright, let me run. Get my stamina. Okay, that's fine. No. Yep, there. Hit him up, Buttercup. Whoops. Come on. What? Bruh. Yes! 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 Stole you! Yeah! Yeah!
And I forgot what to tell you, Master.
I just like him.
Good. That's why you're dead.
Guangmo.
Give me that. Screw Guangmo. Give me that. Who even is this? Who's talking? Oh, I got a spirit? What's that? Spirit skills. When Kai is fuel, press F to launch spirit fuel skills. Transforming into a powerful Yaogwai to unleash their signature abilities cost Kyu, but which can be recovered by absorbing it from enemies during combat. Spirited Yaogwais can be cultivated at Keeper Shrines to enhance their spirit skills. Okay, bet. Oh, there might be some froggy warriors in here. Oh, cutscene. Another one.
Hailed bird. Huh? Hailed bird.
Hailed bird.
What dimmed your shine?
Yo, who's yapping, dog?
Grip beyond our grasp.
I smell a boss fight. I smell it. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh yeah, this guy powerful.
Young one.
Okay. Poseidon.
Choose to stay in my tranquil abode.
Hey. I ain't staying in nothing.
To what end do you seek?
Your death, that's what I seek. Come on. Alright, weave. Ow! Yo, stop talking, more fighting. Oh, hey, my bad! He comboed me up! Oh, you think of fate? Or whatever, what's the fate? Weave? Yo, can you... Yo, why does everybody get the most combos ever? Alright, hold up, let me drink my wine. Ow. Bro, you don't need this much combos. Oh. Please, bro. Oh my. I'm going to shit a school up. First of all, do that. Summon them, and then let me run in. Oh, okay, so he broke out too fast. Still hit him though. Yeah, come on. Summon them. Yep. Dude, you don't need that much hits. Calm down, save some more for the rest of us, please. Look! There we go. Oh, here we go, one of these. Okay. Well, dude is literally the combo demon. Yep. What? I thought it was... Ugh, I hate everything. Life. I hate life. Oh my gosh. Please. Let me drink my wine and get drunk. Dude, okay. He's not letting me drink my wine. He does not like alcoholism. Please leave. Can I please? You know what, dude? You're dying.
Oh my god.
Please. Get out of the combo! Come on, please! No panic! What? What's up with it? Poseidon ripoff? What's up?
You have forced my
wait. You ain't getting a second like wave, are you?
No, you shall face.
Oh, he getting a second wave. I'm cooked. So, do I get a second wave? No, I don't. I don't get a second wave, guys. Yep. I don't get a second wave, do I? I don't. Why don't I? Please. Let me heal. Dude. Oh. No. I went too early. Okay, so he can just dodge my power attacks. Yeah, just kill me.
Home stretch, baby. Home stretch. He's healing. I didn't even realize. Please! Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! 2 hours. 2 hours. No third sage.
Halt! No will, I bear.
What do you mean, halt?
My brother's eyes and ears.
Okay.
I feign my loyalty to guard this path on the bear's order.
Okay. Dude, this is too long. Bleak
and stark.
No, I don't care. I'm gonna kill you.
Grip,
I'm gonna slice your head off.
The mark. The Guan Yin Temple now lies in cinders.
What?
Did the Elder Soul endure? The root of greed and fosters the stem of suffering.
Stop yapping, dog. Just die. Thank you, dude.
Forget the thing you truly seek.
No. Dude, how do I gritty on his grave?
Have you seen them all?
No, don't care.